Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you a very legitimate way to get a lot of paid games for free. I'm not gonna ask you to download them from any third party website, and this method doesn't even require the use of any credit cards. I'm simply gonna introduce you to this bot called Free Stuff.
Arey tu rokega kya mereko? Thara bhai Joginder ko aane se Big Boss 15 ke andar tu rokega? Meri baat sune?
It is a Discord bot which sends free game alert on a Discord server provided that you do a basic setup. Now to simply use this bot, you can invite it to your server and do the setup, but I've already done that for you. So in the description of this video, you will see the link of a Discord server, and as you click on that link and join the server, the first channel you see is basically the alert channel. Any games that have been listed as free on Epic Games, Steam, or any of these popular game stores, the bot will post them in this channel. And along with the free games, you will also see their original price and for how long they are free, and also the buttons to claim them. Now you can simply check this channel every few days and see if there are any free games and claim them.
तेरको बोल रहा हूँ स्पेशल अगर तेरे अंदर हिम्मत है ना तो थारा भाई जोगिंदर को रोक के दिखा दे बिग बॉस के अंदर से जोगिंदर आके रहेगा चाहे तू कुछ भी कर लिए ओपन चैलेंज समझ गया ओपन चैलेंज तेरे को बोल रहा हूँ स्पेशल ओपन चैलेंज
Or you can simply go to the second channel and get the free games alert rule. Just click on the emoji and the bot will give you a rule. Now, whenever there is a new free game listed and the bot is posting a message on the first channel, it will tag this rule, which is the free game alert rule. And everyone who has taken that rule from the second channel by reacting will get notified on Discord. And the third channel is basically where you can use the slash free bot command. So if you go to the third channel and type slash free and hit enter, the bot will basically send a list of all the games that are free right now and also links to claim them. Now to claim these games.
तेरे को बोल रहा हूँ स्पेशल कान खोल के सुन ले अपनी बात तेरे को बोल रहा हूँ अगर तेरे अंदर हिम्मत है ना तो तू थारा भाई जोगिंदर को रोक के दिखा दिए अब आजा अब बताऊंगा पब्लिक को तेरे बारे में तू क्या और मैं क्या हूँ देखता हूँ आज पब्लिक किसको सपोर्ट करती है तेरे को या मेरे को तू अपने आप को
For example, let's take the example of Epic Games. You either need to have the Epic Games app installed and your account logged in, or you can also log into your Epic Games account on your browser. Now accordingly, click on the link based on wherever you logged in your account and you will get the option to get the game for free. Just place the order and you will get the game for free in your library. Then you can simply install the Epic Games app and just download the game and play it whenever you want. And just for people who don't know what Discord is, it is basically a platform where you can voice chat or video chat or text chat with your friends and you can do a lot more stuff. You can simply go to discord.com, create an account, and you can also join the server. And apart from that...
एक्टर के पास कंगना रनावत सलमान खान शाहरुख खान तू थारा भाई जोगिंदर को रोके बिग बॉस के अंदर आने से हैं बोल
You can check some more cool stuff in this network channel on the server. You can chat with your friends, you can voice chat and pretty much do everything you can do on a normal Discord server. And also, I see a lot of people saying that they don't have a gaming device right now, so it makes no sense for them to claim these games. First of all, my best wishes are with you. Hope you get a gaming device soon. But it would be dumb enough to not claim these games right now, because at one point of time, you're going to have a gaming device, and at that point, you'll need to pay for these games to be able to play them. So it's better if you just create an account on whatever device you have, because you know you can easily create an account on your phone. You can basically make an Epic Games account and a Steam account using your phone or whatever device you have and claim these games, and the games will be there in your library. Whenever you get a gaming device, you can simply log in your account and you can play these games for free. Alright, so that's it for this video, and this is my Epic Games ID. Add me if you want to play some Fortnite. I'm better than Ninja and Shout combined. And yeah, like and subscribe for more content like this in the future. Just smash that like button and always stop by discord.gg/4VE4GXW j d for free games. Thanks for watching.